Chippewa Valley's always been a great collection site for us. We have one of the blood drives that collects the largest amount of new donors, because a lot of the students, a lot of the staff, people that haven't necessarily been exposed to blood drives, actually step up and donate. They're part of the school community, and so we very much appreciate that. And so we wanted to come by here, and we wanted to thank you, gentlemen. We couldn't do it without you guys, and so we very much appreciate it. And so I'll turn it over to Ron.
Okay, thanks a lot, Paul. I'm Ron Roberts, superintendent of Chippewa Valley Schools. And first thing I want to say, Paul, is what a wonderful theme this year, renewable resources. That's really, hopefully, will be very inspiring to our community. I know in education, teaching students about renewable resources is very important. And then associating that with giving blood, I think, is just, it's strong. And I think it will bring in some people we haven't had before. We are partnering with you. We love to partner with Clinton Township. We know there's a critical shortage in our community. And we want to put our students and our staff and hopefully community members in the place of helping to save lives by donating blood. So we know that we'll have a lot of students and staff who come. But what we really need this year to put us right over the top are community members. They need to show up. So to all you community members out there, please, please come to Chippewa Valley High School for our blood drive with Clinton Township. We need you. I think I am no different than you in that if something happened to me, I would certainly hope that there was an adequate blood supply to help save my life. And that's what we want to do for other people. So I know we have a community member here. He's one of our new board members at Chippewa Valley School. It's Shannon King. And Shannon, I'm going to turn it over to you.
Thanks, Ron. It's great to be part of an event that, you know, brings together our schools and our community together. As a uniquely renewable resource, this year's blood drive speaks particularly to me. One of the conditions that requires blood donations is sickle cell disease, which predominantly impacts African Americans. African Americans with sickle cell disease have much better health outcomes when they receive blood from other African Americans. In addition to type, there are over 400 antigens that help make blood unique. So, although we need everyone we can, it's going to be extremely important that African Americans come out and help support our sickle cell patients in our community.
Right. Well, so I couldn't have said that better. We thank you so much, obviously, for partnering with us to make this a successful event, reach out to the school community as well as the community at large. Diverse blood supply, renewable resource. We can donate a pint. We just grow that pint back, right? You know, and so our body helps helps fuel us. We can fuel the community. Thank you so much. And we appreciate Chippewa Valley. We appreciate the community that comes out to donate, to step up and join us for the blood drive February 7th, 8th, and 9th. One of those locations, Chippewa Valley Schools.